What do you mean it's gone from you?
So my first game at Anfield, no. I touched the sign, which I was desperate to do, didn't play as well as I wanted to, spent another 3 years there and didn't touch the sign once after that. I touched it once.
Because you thought it cursed your game a bit.
Because I felt like it it didn't. Well, I didn't play great in my eyes, so I didn't touch it again.
But you didn't score for 20 odd games after. You must have touched it.
Yeah,
you're right. You must have thought I'd touch it after five games.
To be fair, though, after 10 games, I probably should have fucking touched it. I've touched that sign once, and I've played there.
What was it like as a Liverpool player, when you see the away team touch it? Was it a little bit like, you shouldn't be touching it?
The away team don't touch it.
Who's the latest one?
Veghorst, right?
Yeah.
So you saw Veghorst. Who's touched that?